And now, a new episode of Facial Expression Theater.
I'll have the chicken parmesan with ziti.
Better get some.
It was a really good idea to go out to eat tonight.
Well, it's just, I wanted to talk to you about...
You know, I feel like we came here before. Didn't we come here a couple of years back, maybe for someone's birthday?
We came here to celebrate Cheryl's promotion.
Yeah, that was it. Did I order the chicken parmesan?
You always order the chicken parm, David.
You know, that's true. I can't remember if I liked it. Well, I mean, like I always say, if there's one dish that's hard to mess up, it's chicken parmesan.
Yeah, I know. David, I want to break up.
Break up? Is this about the chicken parm? I can order something else.
It's not about the chicken parm. It's just that I don't see a future in this relationship.
No future? What do you mean?
Well, I mean, come on. Neither of us is getting younger, and we never talk about taking the next step.
Moving in together?
No, getting married.
You want to get married?
Yes.
Okay.
But not to you. I think that's why I haven't been more insistent about us getting engaged. It just never felt like we were a perfect fit.
I think we're a perfect fit.
You think everything's a perfect fit, and yet nothing is.
I don't understand what you mean.
I mean, that you're always trying to make everything sound perfect, when clearly nothing is. It's one of your worst qualities.
I like to believe I'm an optimist.
It's just a nice way of saying that your head's stuck in the clouds. Look, I don't want to fight. I just think that while we still have a chance to move on with our lives, it would be better for us to have a clean break.
So you want to break up? Just like that?
I don't think there's an easier way to do this. Okay, look, let's just have a nice dinner, and then we can finish talking about this when you drive me home.
But I don't want to break up.
Unfortunately, I do.
Can't we talk about it?
Sure, later. But listen, I've already made up my mind.
Okay.
Stop. Come on.
I can't help it. I love you.
More water, sir?
I need a minute. Yeah, and more water.